السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
هو هل يشد الشر؟
ايوه السلام عليكم. السيد بس اكثر اقول لك بين الناس اليوم. اي ليت مي شو بدات امر ابراهيم سان اوف مسز فاطمه
ذا وان
ادميتد باي
سي يو 3
Do you mind if we will discuss an issue about your mother condition today?
No, Dr. Sure.
So, first of all, do you want any family member to attend this meeting?
No.
Okay, Mr. Brian. If not mind, can you tell me what do you know about your mother condition right now?
Yes, doctor. My mother has been admitted 3 weeks back.
Yes.
Admitted because she has bump in her chest. The physician informed me that she will receive medical treatment in the medical ward, and he tried medical treatment 2 times, but it failed. In the last 3 years, she transferred to Iran because she got hypotension, and she was put in a mechanical machine to support her ventilation. Also, her kidney function is worsening, and the dialysis machine is being bought for her 4 times.
That's right, Mr. Ibrahim. Let me add to you more about your mother condition. Actually, she had been admitted here and shipped here to the ICU, as you said, 3 days ago. Control function other systems, but unfortunately the response of mother health is not that we looking for.
So that doctor, what is the treatment right now for her?
Right now, I'm sorry to tell you that the ICU team after here is seeing that the response of her condition is very poor, and the chance to get her healed is decreasing.
So, doctor, what do you mean by that?
Pastor Ibrahim is not responding at all. So, to know that the situation with mother. Hello?
Yes, doctor.
Hello?
Yes.
And I'm sure that your mother now is not responding at all, and she's going to die. I'm sorry to read that.
She's on the machine now, and this machine is her support. Her breathing is doing well with the machine, and her heart is beating.
Actually, she is supporting the basis that she is not anymore. It's just to prolong her life. It's not, there is no hope to rehearse back. I'm here, Mr. Ibrahim, to discuss with you and one issue that the ICU team decided. Actually, we tried our best to save her life. We tried our best to make the response to her to treatment, we hope, but actually it doesn't happen. So our consultant, to stop the treatment now, to keep dignity and let her die and her mother. You are following me, Mr. Ibrahim?
Yes, doctor. I'm with you. So that, doctor, do you allow from chest bag?
No. She will not suffer any pain. She will not get any distress. She will not be aware by any of pain or distress like that. We will just let her die in dignified manner.
Doctor, are you going to that because she is old woman and she has a lot of medical problems?
No, Mr. Ibrahim wouldn't have any discrimination. It's not the issue of the age or the problem she has.
Could you give me a chance to answer?
Actually, now the conclusion is that we got it, that he will not come back to this game. So, Mr. Ibrahim.
Then what are you going to do here?
Actually, we are concerned and our ICU team are going to throw treatment she is taking. She is taking some treatment to support her heart to beat and pressure to in the normal range. We gladly withdraw this medicine, and we are expecting or guessing that the heart will gradually stop. And following that, we may be, switch off the machine supporting the feet.
Is that wrong to kill him?
Yes,
doctor, I think it's a hard problem to take it.
I know it's very hard to wish. I'm sorry to about that now. And I was confirming to you that she suffered in pain or in the stress. We are giving the consideration so she will not be aware, but what is happening.
Yes,
sir. For that, our team will stop this medicine supporting his heart and his blood pressure. Then we might need to switch to the supporting patient. And also, the medicine bring down him.
Yes, doctor. How long this procedure will be taking?
Actually, nobody can confirm that, but we are guessing it in a matter of hours.
Please, doctor. Please, doctor. Please, there is no pain and there is nothing so it's... Oh, no, I could have been here.
Okay, sir. Wintan, can I ask you some question?
Yes, doctor.
Do you need any number notes about your mother condition?
Yes, doctor.
Sorry?
Yes, doctor. 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 Yes,
doctor. Yes, to discuss with us about this new situation and our ICU team, and need to give us an answer right now, or we can wait and contact them and discuss with them.
Okay,
doctor.
No, doctor, I will stay with my mother at that time.
It's okay. If you like that, we can arrange for that. Give us some so look at our next step and until I see you in this room.
No, thank you.
Any other question?
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Leave it. Thank you. والدكتور جمال من ساعة ما قال لي إنه خلص الأسطوانة، والأسطوانة جاهزة هينزلها في أقرب وقت، وإن الصوت مبقاش كويس.
دكتور احمد،
نعم يا فندم.
نفس الكلام اللي انا
عملته هو كوميتي
والله. ما خليك معانا خلاص.
يعني
خلاص خلي، لا ما ينفع.
دكتور سعيد، هي يعني in a good way maybe he didn't explain in a good way what happened to the mother exactly. If what's going on, if there is betrayal, but he didn't in a good way what happened exactly, and to the mother, and that she giving supportive treatment to support the heart circulation. But unfortunately, there's no response. And that system is by the best interest of patients. And also regarding... Yes?
Yes, I'm with you, yes. Yes, Dr.
This patient, of course, he talked about the advanced directive and saying, well, it's very important to solve the situation. If your father has any wishes or advanced directive, or saying, well, if he in such a condition, no.
You are right. دكتور صاد
otherwise he given actually بس how do you feel now before that I'm still through for us because your mother should that should be the best for your mother بس يعني very well
okay دكتور عادي another comment
انا حقيقة دكتور سيد انا بتكلم شاطر الحميد ده عمود قال عليها كان من الأساس والوشيس والفن الوشيس برضو دي مهمة جدا وكانت ممكن سهل الموضوع ده رقم رقم اثنين الاكسبلينيشن كان ممكن يبقى مودي وكان ده برضو هيساعد الموضوع رقم ثلاثة فكرة ان هي برضو ده بريكنج باد نيوز ممكن هي حط لو الصنع يروح حد ممكن يوصله دروب تو از تو هوم اور سمثينج انا اعتقد ان دي اهم حاجات يعني اللي موجوده في
اوكي
انا كنت اقول لك بس هو قال انه عايز يقعد جنب مامته في العشاء
نو بروبلم زي ام سيم بس يعني ويلكم باي باي ذا موست كومن ديفكت patient wishes and advancement and living on. Because we have to inform, maybe that should be happening, should be us before you are going to discuss of treatment. Because the patient could be, he doesn't, he want to diabetes, he doesn't want to see that he wishes of the patient.
الحاجة اللي انها برضو مهمة الفكرة ان الجيسيجن تيكين باي دي فريدنج تيم مالتي بيزنج تيم اي مين ده انا لما حسيته ان الجيسيجن غص تيكين اوريدي وبحث طريقة تيم ان ده تيجا لي التميد الجيسيجن ان ات از اتاكتب اوف ذا كير بلان فور ذا بيشنت
ايوه
ما تفتح النص دي حاجه عشان صارت في الباب
And the only one who is in the team looking out for you, my father. So that in this I would say he doesn't explain details. He would show that it was a question for session. He just has to have a brief about medical problem observation, then he has to inform here about wishes, ask about the wishes, about the directive and giving will. Then he go back to what next time and the will start with withdraw the treatment in the form will be the dose they call the treatment for her support. Then start to stop. So the RC will disconnect the health machine and that will disconnect and should be also say every now and then are told for what's happened your mother or your mother and of the team looking after your father your mother is feeling sad and we did our for him but unfortunately his condition is getting worse rapidly. Okay, the direct and legal is very, very important. Same thing and the...
Dr. Rahman,
will be okay. You will get it with training. But the ethics and the law, it's very, very important to get that. I mean, it's not an easy way to follow it. Like a lot of direct and boys. It was a post-mortem examination had two time post-mortem examination. The first one is mandatory that is requested by the coroner and the criteria for which that is the patient who unexplained this. For unknown cause for an or recipient in during accident or the patient doesn't seem by the GP in the last 14 days there is or if there is any terminal event in that case. This is the post-mortem examination. At this time, you have to refer the patient to the coroner and be only the one who will finish this certificate.
الحالة دي يا دكتور أحمد لو كان في دي إن آر يبقى الكورونر هو اللي ريسبونسبل فور دي السيرتيفيكيت
اللي هو حالتي يا فندم
دي إن آر
حالتي دي إن آر حالتي
يعني أنا حالت دونت
أيوه ليه اللي إحنا هندخل الكورونا ليه هندخل الكورونا في حالة الريسس دي إن آر أو
أنا سامع حضرتك سامع حضرتك بتقول ان الدي سيرتيفيكيت ويل بي ريتن باي كورونا
لا في حاله ثانيه ده في حاله بوست مورتم اكزامينشن ريكويستد باي احنا مش حاله الدكتور سيد خالص
اما شكرا لي الف شكرا.
يعني مش نفس الحاله اللي كنا بنتكلم فيها يا دكتور محمد. طب ايه ده الريفير الكيس تو ذا كرون الانديكيشن تو ريفير الكيس تو ذا كرون نمبر 2 unnatural this number 3 this during accident number 4 this in the OR operating room could be reported by a crawler. Okay, this is the cause of recurrence to the corona. Sudden death, unexplained, unnatural death. Patient doesn't seem by the GP in the last 15 days of the illness. This in surgical table or ER. This during the accident. The other post-mortem examination, it is occurs in the patient died away from this causes, and it is requested by the physician following the patient in the ward for to know the cause of this, for training. This is the patient family or skin has to send the consent for the patient for both examination. Okay, we'll start one case now.